How's it going, team? My name is OllyBrunton. I have a unique background in professional snowboarding, semi-pro kitesurfing, and more recently ambassadorship in foil sports. I also enjoy producing music and creative edits, so I hope you enjoy this track. I'm a multidisciplinary foiler, enjoying all genres of our sport. I've recently received the new Armstrong Foils 935mm performance mast, and this video hosts my first impressions after having a few sessions. I was very excited to get the 935mm mast, a great mid-length for my wing, kite and toe foiling. My usual mast is the 85cm version, which I use in all disciplines. The first impression was night and day difference between the feel of the masts. This is not an upgrade of an existing mast, this is a completely different beast. The stiffness, the increased cord and profile shape stand out as palpable differences in the new mast. The stiffness facilitates all mast input from you, the rider, resulting in more precise turns, more efficient pumping, but also leads the rider to refine their technique. All of your input is amplified by the denser layup construction. Bigger slams too, as I attempted the usual bludgeoning of some of the bank sections. The increased cord length could be felt with a more direct tracking feel of the mast, and the new profile sections giving the mast a knife-like feel through the water. The 935 is a highly tuned mast. It's oozing efficiency as it moves its way through the water with a lively and snappy feel, no matter where the mast sits. I was surprised that when the mast was buried, there was no difference in drag, a result of the new profile sections. The extra cord gives a sensation of more direct drive, yet the new profile shapes allow the mast to move smoothly through the turns with no cavitation. Pumping too is more efficient. With the mast stiffness, energy is easily transferred through the mast, even at the 935mm length, which was a pleasant surprise. Overall, I've been left with a great impression from the 935 performance mast, with no real desire to return to the previous 85cm. It is a welcome progression to my foiling, offering a heightened and refined upgrade to my current techniques, and also the catalyst for unlocking the HA foil potential. I expect to use the 935 performance mast with kite, wing, downwind and toe foiling, opting for the shorter 795mm mast for prone surf and sup due to shallow reef at my home spots. Armstrong have done a great job with these masts. The new base plate finish, hardware along with the new carbon layup, round up to a sharp looking and sharp performing mast. There's no going back now.